Hey collective, this is for air signs. If you would like to see or get notifications of more spiritual readings, guidance, all of that stuff, please subscribe. To energetically support me and help the video get out to more people, please like and comment. It can even just be a comment of support or, you know, hearts, whatever. But I really do appreciate it. And for personal readings, my email will be in the description box below, as well as other platforms and stuff that I do other readings on. Okay. Let's see what's going on for the air signs. What do you need them to know, Spirit? What do you need the air signs to know, Spirit? Okay, so Page of Cups, I really feel like that's an apology, okay? Or someone is just sorry. Someone's sorry for how they treated somebody that, you know, is doing really well for themselves and doing really well independently, okay? Here with the Nine of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles, okay? This person, which I feel is you, but this person right here has done a lot of work on themselves, a lot of work on their spiritual path, okay? You don't just get those Nine Pentacles easily. It's from doing the work. This person has really put in a lot of work on themselves, okay? This might be you healing and giving yourself an apology for maybe some of the things that you dealt with and stuff like that in the past, all right? Because the Hanged Man is here, and this is just all about enlightenment too, and meditating, spending more time alone, getting more advice from Spirit, wisdom, intuition. Yeah. It even says prophecy here. You might be getting things, downloads, dreams, look, of people, places, and things just to watch out for. This is just Spirit guiding you, okay? Because you have the higher ground. All right. So being someone that's on your path is gonna have people come after you, you know what I mean? To want to take from you, because there's a lot of people out there that want to take shortcuts. So this is just Spirit reminding you that there's nothing wrong with you. Like, you're going to have to be someone that your energy is sacred. You're not going to be able to hang out with everybody. You're not going to be able to be one of those people that have, you know, like thousands of friends. You will have very good friends, and your soul family will grow as you meet them and stuff, but most likely, most of the time, it's not people that you've known your whole life. Not saying it can't be, okay? Look, you're getting a completely new beginning here. Also, people are finding you really, really attractive and wanted to have sex with you here. I couldn't help it. It came up. All right. King of Swords is bottom of the deck. You're having mental clarity, power, authority, truth. You're someone that's learned to speak your truth and not care about what other people are thinking about you. Okay. This is really pretty, air signs. Oh, Queen of Pentacles. Bottom of the deck is the Four of Wands. Okay, this is like stability, marriage, whatever that looks like for you, but a really, really, really solid foundation. This is a really beautiful reading. A lot of pentacles here too. So like I said, you're starting to go into a new chapter of your life. You're starting to also have people that invest in you. See this pentacle? This might be other people that are part of your soul family, you know, that are willing to invest in you, willing to, you know, like go out of their way for you, and you're not used to that. This may be something new. Okay, because Spirit says you have a new beginning here, okay? You have a new beginning. This, you're starting to enter into a new life. This is going to be a new life for you where people do this, you know, do this for you, where people, you have friends that celebrate you, not to get something back, you know, but people that genuinely love and care about you. Look, justice is here. This is your justice, all right? Because you did the work. Because when you awakened, you did the hard work, and you're still dedicated to doing the hard work. Oh my gosh, I cannot make this up. Ace of Pentacles. Okay, Spirit, you might be just getting money out of nowhere, okay? Or stability out of nowhere, or just having the type of support you've never had before out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. It's beautiful. Okay. What else, Spirit? Well, spirit for the air signs. This is so beautiful. Oh, fool card. This is why you're being rewarded. Is because every obstacle that you were giving, you decided to lead by faith. Lead by faith. And the sun card is underneath that, the happiest card in the deck. Okay? I got this in another reading, but not in the same context. For those of you that do want to have a child, and your wish fulfillment is to have a child, I feel like spirit is saying that they, you know, spirit's on your side with that. They're going to do as much as they can to help that happen in the 3D. So definitely manifest with spirit here, okay? That's a message. Got a card here that flipped. No, can heal. Okay. Two of wands. Future planning, progress, decisions, discovery. That's my kids playing in the background, but I can't help it. It makes me smile. Future planning. Oh, and I was just talking about the kids. You know, my kids are sitting there playing in the background. I really feel like those of you that have wanted a family, like, it's going to happen. Future planning, progress, decisions, discovery. You're going to realize that spirit is working with you to make this happen. So this is going to be your reality one day. You know, you're going to be sitting there, might be doing the same thing I'm doing, you know, or, you know, having a platform and your kids are going to be playing in the background, okay? I feel like it's very strong for somebody. What else, spirit? I feel very, very good energy with this reading, air signs. What else, spirit? Okay, Knight of Cups. Hold on, let me just make sure I didn't put them down backwards. No, I didn't. Okay. It is just backwards. Knight of Cups is bottom of the deck, okay? There might be someone that, you know, came in your life and they were really, like, jealous of you, unrealistic, overactive imagination. But anyways, it's in reverse. This might be someone that tried to hold you back. It can be anybody, but it's not working. You listen to spirit every step of the way. Oh my gosh, the sun card came out again. Okay? I'm telling you, for whoever wants to have kids and manifest that, it's going to happen. Or spirit is like right there with you. Okay? Right there with you, trying to help plot, plan, all of that stuff. The world. Okay? You're going to start a completely new cycle. This is going to be a new beginning, new cycles. Because you're dedicated to your healing. Okay, you're dedicated to your healing, and you blocked out things that did not serve you with the Two of Swords. You blocked it out. You blocked things out are not serving you. You are faithful to spirit, and spirit is faithful to you. What else? Oh, God, this reading is so beautiful. Oh, my gosh, there's so many aces coming to you. All right, so you are realizing, I've been saying this, but you know, it's a message that really needs to get out there, that you're chosen. You're realizing how highly favored you are. You're starting to stop doubting anything. You know, you are starting to realize now that everything is possible. If you want it, when there's a will, there's a way. Okay, and working with spirit, there's no limit on miracles. There's no limit on things being turned around. Okay, and this is a tower moment for you, but a good tower. Okay, and I would not typically say that. All right. Would not typically say that. But in this particular reading, in this particular way, your tower moment is realizing how beautiful your life is going to be because you were faithful to spirit and you were faithful to yourself. Okay? That you hung in there at every bad turn and you never decided to forsake yourself, forsake the good of humanity or anything like that. I have never, ever, ever talked about the tower in a positive way. You know, not that it's negative. The tower is not negative. I'm sorry if I'm coming across that way. But normally it shakes up people's world and surprises them. I didn't even know what that was about. Surprise, you know, like it's normally when things are built on a faulty foundation, but that's not what I'm getting here. All with this reading, look, especially with the Page of Pentacles being here too, it's because you're so dedicated. This is manifestation, financial opportunity, skill development, because you are dedicated to spirit and you're dedicated to the work all those times that you were doing good. Okay. And you also, because you learned to cut people out. Okay. You cut people out that weren't serving. This Queen of Swords. But because of this, your whole life is going to change. Okay, your whole life is going to change. This is so beautiful. I'm gonna end it here. This is absolutely beautiful. I don't want it to be too long because my videos do have such a hard time uploading. But anyways, thank you guys. Please let me know down below if it resonates for you. Bye guys.